it ain't really me.
Go ahead and start smoking yours. I got another one, but that's the low line smoke machine. Yeah.
That worked from over there.
That was the other smoke machine.
Oh, that turns out. I like that.
Then that's the first shot. Then I'm going to get a performance scene in here, too, though. Originally, I wasn't going to get a performance scene.
Get this into the bit. Cool, bro. We rocking with you. Let's create. We didn't levitate, man. I'm trying to create, my brother.
Yeah, but I ain't number one performance scene. I mean, one take, one actual take, rapping, and one slow-mo shot.
Okay.
Just like that, as a safety, because I may not even use it, because originally I wasn't even going to do no performance scene.
I remember what you're saying.
Go ahead and swap that out. It look like the fuse popped or something. Just swap it out with the other one.
Oh, okay. Again.
Yeah, it look like the actual fuse popped with the flicker. So all you doing is just walking. You know what I mean? Walking normal into this room. We're gonna have this light on, so it's gonna be like real bright. So just on some. Just normal stuff. Don't look right like it.
Right.
Might hurt your eye.
Mm-hmm.
So we'll do that for about 2-3 takes. And then I'll show you inside what we got in here.
It's just, you come in here. In here, it's really like, the part of the thing that we was gonna do like in the bedroom, but it's just more so like, you just come over here and you just fall asleep, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And then we'll actually do shots of you, like, you're gonna be asleep for a little bit, and you might just kind of wake up and just go back into a deep sleep. Originally, we were just gonna do that quick little acting shot, but when I cut the lights on and see how I was looking, I'm like, I might as well grab a performance shot while we're here, just in case I wanna use it, you know what I'm saying, in the final edition. And from here, that's all we're gonna do right here.
You gotta beat the odds. You know you gotta beat the odds. Can't nobody stop you. You know you gotta beat the odds. Change your dream at full speed, even though shit gets hard. No father figure in my life, I still beat the odds. I'm just a voice for a young girl from them trenches, God. I came from being lost, success was a mirage. You see that Draco with me and you think a murder charge. I see that Draco with me, mommy.
And cut. Alright, so alright, go ahead and strike that 1K light up, and then we about to get shot up. Molly walking inside.
I
ain't had the keys for 2 hours.
I got keys.
You can shoot that light, take it like a foot outside the door, and shoot it up against that wall. Y'all slide back in this area so y'all not casting a shadow. Let me have everybody slide back up in this shadow. Kill the smoke. Alright, y'all give me a little bit of space back here, please. This field light right here, can we bring that over about 6 feet toward me? because
you don't need no stand.
Shoot, that's hard. That's hard, bro. You know you gotta beat the. Or just cut it off one time. Slide back from right there so it ain't no shadow. Let me see what we looking like. Yeah, we need. Yeah, we definitely gonna need that light. So what?
Some Batman shit.
Nah, that outfit gangster, boy. I'm the middleman. You start moving a little bit with your feet, and then it was like in the second part that sauce start coming out. You ain't gotta move too much, but if you move a little bit, start. Yeah. All right, roll sound.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
If you stand a little bit more, open your feet won't hurt so much. If you stand a little bit like this. Like this. Like if you had like had some hips, like just stand open.
Hey, man, it's your boy, Middleman. Sensei of Fashion, man. We out here doing the real major big. My boy GT Fam call me. Seven the Stylist, Molly Breezy, Cash, Mila, everybody behind the BTS. You know what I'm saying? We doing the real major big. It's your boy, Sensei of Fashion. Don't get it twisted.
Yeah, man, they got me on light duty, man. Swinging and shit. Somebody got to do it.
Oh, man. Designed to lock us up, take our chance to shine. Gotta stay focused on the end result, don't ever lose your mind.
You know you gotta stand tall. You can make it out your city, y'all. Can't nobody stop you. You gotta beat the odds.
Yes. Hello. I could do a whole hair video shoot just to get my hair.
No,
just
I was gonna
swing.
Say the hair isn't good.
I can sell a billion bundles off this one. Behind the scenes.
Real spit.
Man, and she spit.
And she spit. Yeah, she spit.
Yeah. Talk about it. Real shit.
Yeah, I like this one.
What the fuck kind of camera is this? What the fuck kind of camera is this?
Oh, I thought it was a red. Yeah.
This shit look like a. Ooh,
come on, man. You know,
I already knew it was all right. I already knew it was all right.
Little man, I told him, I said, man, he finna go stupid on the outfit.
Oh, that knew
what
time it was.
Damn.
Y'all give it up for Molly Gray.
Yay, it's a wrap. Rap.
Good work.
What's going on, man?
Yeah, man, got my nigga shooting shit out there, motherfucker, man. Y'all nigga know we gonna keep hushing. You hear me? Y'all nigga watch the motherfucker go through there, man.
Yeah.
Know what I mean? These niggas behind it. You hear me? Yeah. Salute the real. GT feel shit, nigga.
Yeah.
Bop. Yeah, my homie.
All right, shit was going on, dog. I ain't gonna talk too much.
Yeah.
But look, we gonna do now. We just gonna
walk up.
Depending on the time of the girl.
All right, let me see.
Because ideally, I would like to go ahead and get that shot. Y'all walking up and out. And then once you change your outfit, you ain't got to change the bed.
Good job, JB. I'ma keep on hustling till I stop breathing. I'ma stay down on my feet and steady for believing. Now a nigga around here touching up a bag. Doing shit behind shit I never had.
Alright, so Jazz, all you gonna do, actually I'm gonna have you start out right here. And all you doing is just try to stay centered with this house. So you just on action, you just walking up. All, JB, all you really need to capture is her feet for the most part. I'm ready to rock and roll whenever you're ready.
So I don't walk all the way up the whole step?
You can walk up to about a third step and then we go.
All right.
You got ice on me? Oh, fuck, it's ice.
I'm ready when I'm about to sit,
camera
boy.
Speed. Yeah. Action whenever you're ready. Well, shoot, let's knock this shot out real quick. So let me have you right here in the center, and let me have. Well, shoot, we got everybody in there. That's shit it. Like that's that. The shot right there.
Y'all spread out though, man. Yep. And form it. I mean, line it real up. Sound running it. Go on, saying. Line it. Line up right here.
Fill
it.
Going
across. Going across right here. Go on, saying. Put somebody right here.
Right here. Soup. Right here.
I really just need money in the camera, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I'm
all that. Right here, huh? Yep. No lid. I need about a good 30 seconds of that. Yep. Alright, roll sound and camera speed. No lyrics. Yo, check, yep, there you go.
I'ma keep on hustling till I stop breathing. I'ma stay down on my feet until they don't believe it. Now a nigga around here touching up a bag.
No words. Money in the camera.
Yeah.
I remember when I was down bad.
All right,
everybody, come
up one time. Used to be down bad, but rich now.
Turn on one time.
Came up in the game, cause I stayed fly. And I used to be a bro, so I had to keep.
No word.
But I never come to me a minute. And I still there. Her family, 10 years later. And I'm still in the kitchen.
And
thank you, love.
Hey, man.
Nah, that's good. That was much better. That was much better. Just keep your both young ladies. Well, yeah, if y'all ever look, just make sure you're looking at that camera. That camera lens. You know what I'm saying?
This one. I don't know. I was looking at that one. He came
yeah,
in.
Yeah, nah, you was. Nah, this one right here. But yeah, you. Man, I ain't got to say nothing. Boy, out there.
Man, I'm trying to get you this shit, man. You feel me? Yeah, man, the boy hustle, man. You feel me? Yeah. Keep hustling, man. Ain't nothing, man. No telling where that shit will get you.
My home spot. Yeah, you can probably come get a key. And my home spot.
That shit long live enough forever, boy. Yeah. Long live the homie, man. You know what's going on.
Got a couple of until I stop believing, I'ma stay down on my feet and ready for believing. Me and nigga around here touching up a bag.
Oh yeah, I can do it.
Shit, buying shit I never had. Doing shit, buying shit I never had. I did that shit that make you go fuck up a bag. I remember when I was passing down on my bag. Try to figure out how to come up on a bag. When we were broke, they ain't come around us yet. Now I don't wanna fuck niggas around us yet. It was a mother nigga trying down us.